made her way to Jesus. She stumbles with the tears that made her blind. She felt such pain. Some spoke in anger, heard folks whisper, "There's no place here for her kind." Still on she came, through the shame that flushed her face, until at last she knelt before his feet. And though she spoke no words, everything she said was heard, and she poured her love for the pastor, for the bones of alabaster. "I've come to pour my praise on him like gold
was a prisoner with the sin that had me bound.